There are many words we do not find. Dharma and religion are not synonymous. But we have got no other way. We say religion. Religion is a system of faith. Dharma is something different. Dhrimoko. By which the individual entity can retain his own personality, integrity, by which the whole society can be, he can hold the society, the dharma can hold the country, can hold the continents, can hold the innumerable universe. Dharma is such. Dharma is not only a ritualistic performance of the system of worship or faith. Dhrimoka, dharan. But there is no word, so is a religion. Difference.